How we doing, buds? You're gonna put some Dying Light today. Why not? It doesn't hurt. Okay. Oh. Nope. So, here we go. Ooh, we got some goodies right here. That's about it. Now we go steal the gas. I'm beginning to get all the gas in the world so far. What do you want? Oh, that's right. Nope. Ow. Ah. I died, damn it. God damn it, I died. Wow. Going back up here. No! Let's... I didn't even check this for gas. Oh, we can't check that. Well, screw it. Jessica, jump once again. There we go. That's how it's supposed to go down. I grabbed all the crap. I just need to... No, sir. Ow. Ow, my legs. There's my buggy boys. The dune buggers. How much fuel do we have? Inventory. Fuel. We need some fuel. Mm-hmm. 9 fuel, we need more. We cannot go on the trip. By the way, we're going. Where is it? Way out there, 2 kilometers. That's quite a ways away for this game. I guess we're going another way. That's a lot of zombos. I don't have someone else help me with it, but yeah. So what we're gonna do is damn it! I didn't even recall my joke because I'm all the way down there. Damn it. Exactly where I did not need it to be. Okay, buds. To get all back on the ramp. So we... Where's my car? The car is way down there. Damn it. Oh, it's right there. Well, it's not bad. Race car vibes. one too first. We need to get more armor on her though. There's old twin V8 in the back right there, buds. That, yes, buds. Look at that old twin, old V8, old buds. I don't know how long it's gonna be, but it'll be a good size video. Yeah, for me. What level 2 parts do I need? I don't think so. I don't know. Probably not. But none. I have level 4 and level 5s. Wait, how many repairs does this have? 3 repairs left. Start stealing stuff because it doesn't work. Do you have anything more than... Oh, well, you're only a level 2 crab, so... I can't complain. You're... Bye. So... Oh, shoot. I didn't grab guns. New guns and zombie poplins, buds. And we need... shotgun ammo. Need our bow. Oh. That's it. Blueprint skills. Inventory. There we go. We have level 1 parts and level 2 parts, so don't worry. We have stuff. I don't come unprepared. Especially I'm gonna go. Oh shoot, I don't have any pistols. The only weapon I did not grab, my pistol, the only weapon I ever have ammo for. Because I never use it. German 9mm pistol. 9mm. Oh, where are we going? Oh, there we go. Hit the German. No, come on, thank you. Ooh. My bods, you already know. Yeah. We are going to go to bed. There it goes. Wait until night. I want to wait till day. Two hours later. I kinda suck this up. What if the little jerry can? Oh, those are, no, whatever. But I was about to say, look at all those jerry cans he has. He has dud. Oh, until morning. Let's do it. Well, 9 hours later. Oh. Nope, that was embarrassing, but. Can't have everything. I gotta go and, what's inside? That's right. There's a gas nozzle on this thing. Apparently everything runs on gas. Just note in mind in that. Nothing. Empty. We're getting gas galore, but hey, if you're gonna...
I'm alone and there are bandits coming. I need your help.
Oh my god, dude, I can't do anything. Oh! It's bloody dead. Those are following me underneath the bridge. I don't appreciate that too much. I guess say I don't care. I like the attention. But I don't want a bunch of zombies following me. Don't mind zombies following me every now and then, but... not if they're trying to eat my brains. That's a big no. You're wondering what I'm doing? I'm trying to stockpile fuel for the whole... 2 kilometers, yes, this thing's so fuel efficient. 2 kilometers is, or around almost 2 miles is basically the equivalent of me chugging 9 to 20 to 50 gallons of gas in this thing. It's like a mower, you run out of fuel. Thank you. He sure is dead. Alright, Surge. I scared the absolute crap out of me. Like how I don't even need med kits, but I'm getting. I got some angry. Run! Lighter weapon! Oh, there you go! Make it! Ow. You kicking me? You're gonna fill a sucker right up full of fuel. There we go. Can we go this way? I'm gonna do one mission with you guys. Going the right way, at least. No, I'm going the wrong way. Oh, Jesus.
Can anyone hear me? Is anybody there? Help! We're trapped. We're in a house near the river.
Come on, buds. I'm coming.
I'm stuck here. I have my two kids with me. Please. Anybody there? Please. Help us.
Oh, dear God. Lag. Or frame drop.
I'm stuck in this place with my two kids. We won't survive on our own. We're in danger, please! Help us!
Okay,
anyone.
Dude, we get it. coming to the rescue. Ow. Gotta be a way to get across that stupid river. No, whoops. Whoops. Ooh, I leveled up. The book out, damn it. Oh, they're working that.
If someone wants to buy something from me, hurry up, people. I'll be gone soon.
Someone close to you?
My husband wouldn't go so far as to call us close, though. He never forgave me that I couldn't bear him a son. Went into town from time to time to sell our crops and go catting about. Never could keep it in his pants. But now? Now it doesn't matter, does it? Mother tells us to respect people, despite their sins. She tells us to forgive.
You've seen her with your own eyes? I mean, before the outbreak?
The mother? Sure. About a year ago. Wife of a respected officer. Her husband? Well, he was someone. Nothing like mine. But her husband died at the start of the pandemic. Well before she took charge of the children of the sun. And we all saw her for what she really is. The old legends didn't lie. Everyone knows that now. Everyone but my husband. He never had any faith. I pray for his sinful soul and hope it finds peace one day.
How'd he die?
He was a sinner, so he was punished for his sins.
A zombie attack?
Heart attack. He wasn't worthy to witness the coming of the God of the Sun. Mother says that when she finds the Sun God, our lands will be healed.
So, do you believe that?
Mother keeps us safe from the plague. Everything she says has proven true. Of course I believe it. Better put your trust in her, if you don't want to repeat my husband's mistakes.
we're in a tight spot here. Come on, we weren't in that tight spot. If we were tighter, I'd have been a little more, but we'd have been like 2 more minutes, but other than that, I think we're doing pretty good.
Best gear you can find.
What is this? Random dude sitting here. Best gear you can offer. That's not bad. Good gun. What else do you have? Do you have anything reasonable? SMG ammo? That's not bad. How much? Oh, okay. Well. Let's sell. Cigarettes, premium cigarettes. 200. Easily $1,000. Coffee. Oh, coffee's expensive, isn't it? Craft. Oh, ammunition to kill Zen, then every sleep. Let's see. We can make standard hellfire, we can make all this stuff. We have fire brand. We have all level 1 stuff, but we need to. We need some better stuff. We're getting a little look low on the stuff. Ow. Caught. I'm recovering here. Of course, I've been getting distracted. I need to stop because right now. Some kind of hesitation kind of also brought me a little closer slowly. But steadily, I've been finding my way over here. I have been making my way.
Oh,
Ooh, the water. Go around this way. I'd like to go a little faster, but... I'm getting there. Dead. We're gonna do this mission here. We're almost there. We started way up here where I normally stay. Our car's kind of upside down. So. That was a lot of zombies. I'm assuming I have to go this way. Not in there. Yeah, I'm correct. Good. Good, correct. Spinnies. There's a moron over here that's gonna do something dumb, isn't he? He's gonna kill himself. Then I'll have to go do something else because he's gonna fry something. Remember how these games work. Remember a lot of how these games work. Start running out of stamina. I know you're running a marathon, but who cares? 200 meters, just not get tired after 200 meters of running. I wish it was in feet, but nope. Has to be. Let's just walk. We aren't really in. Nothing's chasing us, so let's just walk. Let's enjoy the scenery. Plus, I'd like to make it there a little bit quicker, though. Because it's nighttime's not really the best time to. Hey, there's a wall outside of Haran. Oh, wow, howdy do. How do you do this? We're going my way. Buzzing. Y'all move.
What's going on here?
Well, if it isn't Kyle Crane, great to see you. And this? This is the Mother's blessing. He's one of the Faceless.
Great, I need to ask him something.
Don't you dare disturb him. His prayers are what's protecting us, don't you understand?
Okay, okay, I won't bother him, but... I do have something for you. Bilal sends his best.
That bastard.
So that's it? You gonna get the power running? Need anything else?
Actually, yes. Since you offered, when this ancient piece of shit broke down, the main transfer switch must have thrown. It'll need resetting.
Where is it?
Inside the dam. And I'm pretty much done here, so... Well, the faster you get to it, the better.
Mother is good. Mother is life. Mother is good.
Well, we're going in the dam. God damn. There we go. Just gonna ignore that any of that's there. Oh, there are going to be some nightmares down here, aren't there? Did I grab my shotgun? No, I did not. Do I have pistol ammo? Maybe. I do. Literally, like, no. 45 rounds. Oh shit.
Fuck. There's nothing ever simple.
Ow. Go away. It's the armor. Bullets don't do anything. Why don't you go around them? Second, we need some Molotovs. They solve every answer possible, always. SMG rounds, rifle rounds, steel bolt rounds, all the rounds possible. Now we should go to blueprints. We have to go make ourselves some good stuff. Let's see. Well, here we go. Okay. Make any super? No, we can't make super molotovs. We'll just make two of them. Well, help you, huh? Oh, damn it, dude. Why is none of this hurting him? Ow! What is this thing? Holy crap! Still on fire too, buds. So he's a Dumbo, he's a rock. He's some anger issues. Firecrackers. They always do the trick.
Inside, throwing the switch now.
Great. But it didn't work, man. Try to find the main transfer switch. It must be somewhere in there.
There we go.
Please, hurry.
Have fun. Okay, good. We're done, Mr. You're crafting Molotovs? No? Maybe? Please? That'd really help. Molotovs. Shoot. Durability? I just need to craft a whole crap ton of fire. Over there. They don't like it. Ow! Oh, I need to go over here.
Hello? The faceless said we have to wrap this thing up. Please, try to get it done ASAP.
Done This. Don't like this. Dark tunnels and me do not get along.
I managed to hide, but the faceless stayed outside, and I don't know what's going on there. It sounds horrible.
Oh, did Angry Boy escape? Oh, I think he escaped. Uh-oh, Big Boy escaped. Everybody false alarm. Let this dumbass die. Oh, tell me I have to fight him. God. So loud. Oh, that's easy. Literally had to walk. Oh, there you go. Up here. Over here. Ow! I hate you. Damn it. Leave me alone. Faceless starter has been faced.
Okay, I think you're safe now. Jesus, what happened?
I don't know. He just said, we gotta go now, and led me here. Told me to get inside and lock the door.
He's dead now.
May the mother bless his soul.
Let's go, Ali. You said you needed to finish something out there, right?
Yeah, I was almost done. Just need to flip some switches.
Well, I'll stay on guard while you're doing it. You ready?
Yeah. Let's go. The sooner we're done with this, the better.
Oh, it's gonna be that big deal that's gonna come out of nowhere, isn't it?
Thank you. almost done.
Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Not these suckers. No. No. Defective. Look, protect it. There you go. Damn it!
There.
And he finished. Right then and there.
So, power's back on for good?
It's back on for now, but this old rusty broken-ass equipment? I make you no promises.
All right, fair enough. I'll be heading out then. You coming?
Nah. This place is safe now, right? I'll just hang out here. Observe for a while. Make sure it doesn't all break down the moment my back is turned.
Loudstaking motors, huh? We got our buggy back. Called our buggy. Well, that's gonna do it. Just remember, keep on ripping.